Well, we have a very special treat for you. You won't believe this, but I met Mark Jordan today for the first time, which is absurd, because we've written a song together, and actually, I think about, oh my gosh, 7 years ago, we both were featured as part of a fundraising event held by Jazz FM, and we were performing at different times in the program, and so I didn't actually get to meet him, but that was the first time I laid eyes on him and was treated to what you're about to be treated to. He's an incredible performer. He's very funny, and he's one of the most gifted songwriters that I know, and we're working on some new material together for my next record, so it's very exciting. We are going to do the song that I covered on From Sea to Sky by Mark Jordan and Stefan Macchio. This is Tears of Hercules. Ladies and gentlemen, Mark Jordan.
So it goes, history shows, the deserts must expand, and camels sail like wooden ships, like women on the strand. There's sand on Second Avenue, and the wind blows like a train. Taxis line up like a string of pearls around the block. Remember everything and every window pane, and every word came back to me, and I'm Superman. But then I saw your face across the street, through the eyes and the tears of Hercules. There's a bus that leaves at 8:15, and another one at 10. Should I climb aboard, risk everything, and ride it to the end? Watch the hill like roller coasters up against the sky. Wish that you were here by me, so close that I could die. You said love wrecks everything, and none of us survive. Got over you last night inside this empty dive. Then I saw your face across the street with the tears of the tears of her
Jordan.